Well, let's move over to our top story this morning. And numerous school districts are on alert right now after threats against their schools.
Now, that's right. The threats not just made from students, but allegedly also from a teacher in one case. ABC 36's Ryan Schmelz joins us with more about the threats and what the districts are doing about it. Ryan, good morning.
Well, good morning, Doug. Seven different threats led to eight different arrests across the state, leaving parents worried and officials scrambling.
These Snapchats telling Jessamine County to worry sent shockwaves through the community.
If whether it's that person's face or not, the young children think that it's funny to joke about shooting other people. And it's alarming that that's the culture we're living in right now.
That led to the arrest of Cody Ritchie and Tristan Kelly, both charged with terroristic threatening.
It caused mass chaos and lots of resources were used. Lots and lots of people were upset.
According to police, neither one of the boys were the ones in the snap from a fake account, but the hoax crossed the line.
I think in this situation, they didn't understand the severity of the consequences of what they had done. I don't think their intent was to do initially what they did.
Jessamine County wasn't alone. The Whitley County Sheriff's Department arrested a 17-year-old for threatening violence against the school. State police say they arrested three in Knox County who sent a threat to get school canceled. Manchester police in Clay County arrested someone who made a threat on social media. Christian County arrested a 15-year-old, while Fleming reported a threat of violence.
You know, I just hope that our law enforcement really cracks down.
And in Dayton, a teacher lost her job for allegedly making a comment about bringing a gun to school to shoot people.
Very inappropriate. Something needs to be done. I don't know about being fired like everybody's saying, but maybe, without pay. Suspension or something.
We aren't sure just yet if the teacher from Dayton will face charges or not. Doug, Katie, back to you.
All right, Ryan, appreciate that. Well, an arrest has been made in what investigators are now calling a triple murder in Whitley County. Corbin police say they arrested